Finally!
Big pesto. I'm American, much like yourself. Came for the games. I'm one of those guys who yells, USA, USA! The Haranis hate it. Makes me laugh. Screw them, right? Bunch of foreigners. Can't stand it. Yeah, when this whole zombie thing came down, I was like, whoa, this sucks. So I figured, Rice seems like my kind of guy, so I was hanging with his mob, but then things went all pear-shaped. That's his version. Anyway, I thought I'd try the tower. Here's the deal. Get me to the ivory tower, and I'll hook you up with something that nobody in this whole shawarma-eating bunghole's got. Yes! Nick Pesto is back in the game. Excellent. You will not regret this. Now, before we go to the tower, there's a couple things I need to pick up. And there's no time to argue. Follow me!
In honor of the International Athletic Competition,
combat stuff. Like, you probably noticed that I'm super good at it, because I used to study Hapkido, right? Which I thought it was gonna be like hopping. Turns out it's weapons. But the sensei made me quit, because he said that I was dangerous to everyone around me. So that's how deadly I am. Anyone in my vicinity, I can only kill. Just needed it to get into Haran, but it turns out you needed to get out too. Who knew, right? was weighing me down because it was in my butt pocket and I could feel it restricting my leg movement, so I tossed it at this bakery. I think I remember where it is.
Nick, you're starting to get on my nerves, you know that?
Ding, ding. I wish I got a dollar for every time I heard that. All set. To the tower, Jeeves. Now bite me, you freaking weirdos! I can bench 225, but I sometimes need spot.
Try to behave yourself in there, Nick. These people have been through a lot.
Don't worry, Grumpy Gus. I'll fit right in. You know why? I'm a team player. I just need to bring them up to speed on the way things should be done from now on. Here's your reward, pal. You want any more combat lessons? Just give me a shout. I'll make you a master killer. Later, skater.
Hey, have you seen...
I've got...
You should watch your step.